Why does this eye look so small compared to this one? Good morning, guys. I look ugly. I just woke up. It's 5:50, and today is my last full day of school because today's Monday, so I have a regular day, and then Tuesday we have finals, and Wednesday we have finals, so I'm basically telling today it's my last day where we have a regular day, because finals, we're just doing finals, is boring. So I'm gonna get ready and show you guys how I'm getting ready for my last day of freshman year. So let's go. I'm gonna take a shower first and all of that, and then I'm gonna come and show you guys what I do. So okay, y'all, so it is now 6:16 and I just got out the shower. So this is what I'm wearing. It's a dress. I kind of hate wearing dresses. And then I'm wearing this jean jacket with it, but I'm kind of insecure, so I don't have time for people being oh, she dressed up. I don't care. Oh yeah, so I put the dress on. I'm not putting the jean jacket on until I'm done with my hair, because it's kind of tight to move my whatever. So I'm gonna try this hairstyle. It's on Instagram on my hair. I hate when my hair is wet. It's so gross. I hate when it drips. It's so gross. Ew, ew, ew. But so now I'm gonna try this. I'm just gonna have it sped up because whatever. And you guys will see at the end. So. Okay, y'all, so a bunch of flaws are coming out on the camera, and it's better in person. But this is what it looks like. About to plug my eyebrow because it looks so bad. But I can't do edges for anything, so okay guys, so don't mind my messy bag, but this is the whole outfit and my ashy legs, and I got these crusty shoes. So change my shoes because they match me, and my grandma and my cousin said they were better. So, and then I made my bag, and I put a bunch of stuff in it, so it's so heavy. But there wasn't much for me to show you this morning, except for me doing my hair and all that. And then I got dressed, so I'm gonna show you me getting dressed and taking a shower. But that's literally what I did. So that's what I look like. I already showed you what I look like, but bro, this cute. I'm gonna insert the pictures if I can because they're really cute. So
I need a two-person player, but...
So basically I tried putting some little clips of like at school because we cannot have our phones or we get a referral. So, but since it's like the end of the like year, some teachers let us have our phones. So I got as much as I could for y'all. It's kind of boring. But that's how I got ready in the morning for my last full day of school. I got finals tomorrow, and then there's finals on Wednesday, but I don't have to take any of them because I exempted them because my grades were good. So anyways, thank you guys for watching.
To me. Devonda, it's getting my vlog. Girl, I just woke up.
Y'all, we just took our first two finals and failed.
I didn't,
but I was just saying it. But I was so mad because it took forever.
Like, why was there so many questions for what?
But no, me and Miss Raff to go.
I just woke up, y'all.
Me and Miss Raff to go take the choir one, and it's boring.